When Buhari take over, so in detain BC Onabanjo of Ogun State, Kayode Latif Jakonde of Lagos State, Sam Mbakwe of Imo, Apa Aku of Benue State, and Professor Ambrose Ali of the former Bende State, when now don't talk to Edo and Delta. This now men, when people, as at that time, they talk saying that them be the best performing governors for the Second Republic. Oloye Victor Olabisi Onabanjo, then no one, as man where they always talk true, where they always talk in mind, you know they pretend at all. And the administration for Ogun State, nine people they talk say yes, this is not the role model way of government. In fact, for May 13, 1982, the man commissioned Ogun Television, the Ogun State University, where they find for the 7th of July, 1982. They can't even rename him on Labisi on Onabanjo University for May 29, 2001, after the man don't die. The man also established the Abraham Adesanya Polytechnic. The man, oh God, this man go prison for 20 months and the man don't last long after Buhari release him. This man, Buhari put them for prison. So they small different type of disease come begin to attack them while they're there for prison. Make me even talk of Ambrose Ali of Edo State, the late governor Apa Aku of Benue State, BC Onabanjo, them plenty. Professor Ambrose Ali and Sam Mbakwe, them die anyhow. Ambrose Ali come out from Buhari prison blind. The man poor, so they, when he die, no house to bury him. Edo State government come build one better house for him, making no for turn to disgrace. General Buhari do so they, he seized the passport of Papa Awolowo and denied the old man visit to him to Mayor Clinic where they for Rochester, for Minnesota, for United States of America, for all the period where Buhari ruled Nigeria. As the military dictatorship of General Muhammad Buhari try well to roast him for alleged corruption. That man, they just suspect saying they corrupt, and so they begin to show the man. Meanwhile, they don't even fit see any evidence to take proof say Ekweme dey corrupt. Though the man dey prison for Kirikiri for 20 months, the Buhari regime no even fit come out for television talk say yes, this see evidence here, not be say that kind of thing happen, yet the man remain for prison. When the man turned 80 years for 2012, Dr. Alex Ifeanyichukwu Ekweme called grant one interview, one vex interview. Oh God, he talks say they arrest him the night where Buhari plots the coup to remove Shagari. During this interview, Ekweme talk.
After the Buhari regime put me in prison for serving my country so selflessly, I felt Nigeria was not worth dying for or sacrificing for. First, I was locked up in Bonny Camp, Lagos. From there, I was moved to Kirikiri Maximum Security Prison. When I was locked up in Kirikiri in January 1984, in February, this same Buhari, who was president of Nigeria, though unelected, called a press conference and said that I, Alex Ekweme, was responsible for all the corruption in government, that I was in charge of petroleum. First, I had nothing to do with petroleum. The minister of petroleum in our time was the president, like in Abacha's time. And the special advisor on petroleum was Yaya Diko. Buhari cannot even get one evidence to support what he was saying because they were lies. Blatant lies.
Check him. Person enter inside government, serve with all in church mind. Come put on in best power to make sure say this service go well. Sometimes the man even they sleep for night. Just they try work out solution to the problem where they face the country with all open hearts. And then this kind of man end up for prison as a reward. The man say, make we say, follow and think. Say, this thing no be waiting person, they gather people they do party for. No be waiting person go celebrate. The way where the thing comes strong reach, Ayo Ojewumi and Professor Ambrose Ali, UPN governor of Bende State, come out of prison blind as a result of, say, then go prison for nothing. Nothing. Buhari personally scattered this beautiful plan and policies of the UPN Latif Jakonde civilian government when in takeover. This plan, where Jakonde been get, now to improve transportation for Lagos, will be the federal capital territory at that time. For the year 1982, the Jakonde government signed 700 million naira contract for the Metro Line project. But Buhari scrapped the project. And not the small matter, this matter be. They lost the $60 billion when they already deposited for this project. Even worse things still happen. Buhari ordered the judicial murder of Bernard Origedengbe. Order to make court sentence the man to death. When they sentenced to death under Decree 20 for a crime when the man committed before Decree 20 even come into existence. Whereas, the original punishment for the crime where Buhari committed never supposed to reach that kind of punishment. Buhari refused to accept any apology where people didn't beg up, so making spare or giving their life. Hence, Buhari under the state denied the individual where be Ogedengbe in life. Just like that. To summarize the state of security under President Buhari regime, Professor Wole Soyinka himself expressed in shock. See, any Nigerian will ever contemplate to vote for Buhari for this 2015. Imagine shock. According to Soyinka,
Buhari enslaved the nation. He gloated and glorified in a master-slave relationship to the millions of his inhabitants. It is astonishing to find that the same former slaves, now free of their chains, should clamor to be ruled by one who not only turned their nation into a slave plantation, but forbade them any discussion of their condition.
Buhari, he canceled food subsidy for Nigeria universities. Kayode Soyinka, one big journalist and the writer of Diplomatic Baggage, Massad and Nigeria, the Dico story, where they published for the year 1994, him writes this thing. He talks, say, the Buhari government, when they prosecuted the war on corruption, give the NSO power to arrest and detain. The regime even take over the state security. Decree number 2 of 1984. He give the NSO the power to detain anyone where they suspect to be security risk indefinitely. Meaning say, they don't even need to investigate the case. Once they suspect the person, he say, may they hold on. Child. That is to say, may them detain these people for 3 months before they start to even judge the case at all. Not this moment. Now make we look Labor Union and Professional Association. They say they scatter all of them, then ban them. Chase some to the east, chase some to the west. Chase some, aside Nigeria self. And some of this union, now the Nigerian Medical Association, NMA, the National Association of Resident Doctors, NARD, NAD, National Association of Nigerian Students, NAS, Academic Staff Union of Universities, ASU, all this union, Buhari banned them. The National Security Organization, Nigeria First Secret Police Service, they on ground, in fact, their major work that time when Buhari sent them, not to intimidate, harass, and detain protesters and demonstrators. That is to say, anybody will come and talk, say, no like the way this man, they rule this country now. Oh yeah, straight to prison. And these people, some of them are students, lecturers, even people will just sit down and say, we don't like this government. The way people, they go Facebook and Twitter now, they talk. Now, straight to prison. Some of them, activists. Some people will just come and gather people and say, we no go grill, straight to prison. And even civil servants, people where they work for government, will say, okay, today we don't strike. We not do work again. By October 1984, Buhari don't sack 200,000 civil servants. On the 15th of April 1985, Buhari announced the expulsion and deportation from Nigeria of more than 700,000 foreigners. That is, he drive all the people who will not be Nigerian coming for this country, especially from Ghana and other West African nations. The deadline na 10th of May, and the man not take a joke at all. Illegal immigrants must leave in less than 4 weeks. Not be small matter. Then talk say it was a massive exodus, movement of their people, not the small thing, and not be the first time where that thing go happen.
Africa continues to be economically and politically disrupted by the mass movement of workers expelled from Nigeria. Almost 900,000 have already returned to Ghana alone. Sometimes the convoy stretches for 300 miles.
and you are killing many people. If you don't go, your life is at risk. Whether you like it or not, you should leave.
For the year 1985, six Nigerians, they arrest them, carry them go court, condemn them to death for drug trafficking, all by the Buhari Special Military Tribunal. Lasun Komi, Awolola, Oladele Omosebi, Jimmy Adebayo, Mrs. Sidikatu Tairi, Miss Shola Oguntayo, and Gladys Inyama. Gladys Inyama, they lock her for federal maximum security prison for Kirikiri for Lagos. This woman, na cripple of two other crippled children, and na the first woman for the history of Nigeria when they sentenced to death. The Buhari government, they know the implication of, say, they kill woman when not even when they paralyzed, and mother of two, and yet they no send. So therefore, they secretly approve the sentence. So they kill the woman secretly. The Gloria Okun case, na serious matter. For 1985, Gloria Okun, them arrest her for Aminu Kano International Airport for drug trafficking allegations. The case, then trace and go the people for government who provide security support for their carriers. Which means, say, this Gloria Okun, she carry this drug for people waiting for government. Gloria Okun then talks, say she died for detention. All in the name of make the woman not reveal secrets. The cause of the death, till today, nobody know what happened. And keep her my secret. Gloria Okun, as me and you they talk now, the woman then talks in a mystery, which means say nobody even understand, nobody even see the woman body, nobody even know what's in the happen. All this happened when Buhari still there for power. He say no be smart, you know. He say idiot, but when he say Nahim Buhari be sent, go they do things. Nahim people fear pass for the regime. Now so the man come out go make her. Make him go pray to God. Now so na Baba Ngida say, correct, this place don't open. Now so him plan a well. While in the busy, they take over, he send General Sani Abacha, go for television, make him go announce, say a new government don't take over power. Now so then they drive Buhari come out.
Well, Buhari has not delivered the goods. He has not been able to decide on what to do with the detainees from Shehu Shagari's previous regime. He has not come up with a comprehensive economic policy. He has built himself into a corner.
Peter Enahoro still talks, say, the two terrors began to construct the Nigerian of their vision. Fascism without the Hitler straight arm salute. Among their emphatic achievement was the execution of a female convict by a fire squad, a first for a military regime in Nigeria. To cut this long story short, then talk say, if you don't hear of the man where they call, hey Hitler, now that kind of government where that man run, Naim Buhari and the Diagbon plan to run, then dream and for sleep, then wake up saying, now this kind of thing, now we won't do. The only difference be say, their own, no be everybody will stand the salute, hail Hitler, hail Buhari, hail Diagbon, that's so it be. Then born five children together. 1988, Buhari divorced his first wife, Safinatu. For December 1989, Buhari married his second and present wife, where her name be Aisha Buhari. Them also born five children together, one boy and four girls. For one interview with Liberty FM Radio Kaduna on Sunday, June 2nd, 2013, Buhari talked this thing. While the Niger Delta were treated like kings, the Jumatu, Ahis, Sunnah leader Awati Wal Jihad, which some people call Boko Haram, are being killed and their houses destroyed, unlike the special treatment given to the Niger Delta militants. This is injustice to northern Nigeria. General Buhari na man, when he be say, once in fight anyhow to collect power, before you know, he go carry this power to empower some other people, make them begin to do things on his behalf.